ball. Chopped to third. Lindsay, only one play to first base in time to get Whitehead, but it allows Austin Kearns to score the game's first run, and the Dragons have a 1-0 lead. 1-1. Ground ball, shortstop. Hawes, Fields, throws, and it's over. The Dayton Dragons, in the first game ever at Fifth Third Field, christen this brand new ballpark with a win. Jim Manias with the victory. Pedro Manias.